and then once we're done with that, that's when they send you up front and you fill out a hold slip, and it's $25.
Right, okay.
And then all of that happens.
Right.
And then they send back the hold slip to us, and then you get a little white thing.
Okay.
So then you bring them back when you're ready to come up.
Right.
And then you're picking my kids.
Gotcha. Okay. So we